Hi friends, I am Anirudh from tech2touch.com. In this video I'll show you some of the different methods through which you can take screenshot on Honor 8 smartphone. The first one is using the screenshot button. Go to the screen on which you want to take the screenshot, for example settings page, and go to notification area and then shortcuts. Here you will find the screenshot button. Tap onto it. The screenshot will be taken. If you want the full screen pages, then you have the scroll. For example, let me go back here. Here you have the option scroll shot. It will take, as you can see here, it is scrolling and taking the screenshot. The complete screenshot will be taken. The next method to take the screenshot is using the fingerprint scanner. For that you need to go to settings. Under settings, go to smart assistance. Here smart key. Now you can assign any of this function, press or double press or press and hold. For example, let me assign it to the press. Here you can assign this function to screenshot. Now whichever screen you want to take the screenshot, for example settings page, you need to press the fingerprint scanner button like this. The screenshot will be saved. Even here also you have the scroll shot option. The third method is using your knuckles. For that you need to go to settings. Here you need to once again go to smart assistance. Here motion control. As you can see here, you have the knuckle gestures. If you turn it on, then whichever screen you want to take the screenshot, use your knuckle like this and like this. The screenshot will be taken. Even in here also, the scroll shot option is available. If you want to take the screenshot of a particular portion, then hit the screen with a single knuckle like this and draw a circle or any shape which you want to take the screenshot. It will be selecting that range. You can customize it like this. You can expand the selection or decrease the selection like this. Once done, tap on save. The screenshot will be taken. All the taken screenshot will be saved in the gallery folder. As you can see here, the taken screenshots are available here. Thanks for watching this video. Hit the like button if you find this video useful.